Finally, the ardent fans of Race to Race can heave a sigh of relief as the Salman Khan and Jacqueline Fernandez starrer big-budget action thriller Race 3 went on floors yesterday. However, it was earlier reported that the duo has shot for the title song on the first day of the shooting. But now we hear, instead of the title track, they are filming a robbery sequence. The reports also suggest the team shot the first scene at a suburban Mumbai studio. The makers have taken up the two sets and designed one into a tunnel and the other onto a shop full of gold and antiques where the robbery will happen. Oh my my, it is surely going to be one hell of a. Hold your breath, the chase has just begun. So guys, how excited are you for Race 3? Tell us in the comments section below.